Yeah, I tried on the helmet. That didn't really work, it doesn't mount properly.